feeble humans. Let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, si? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Do something, cop!
After you!
Now!
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
¡Hey! ¿Qué tal, gente de YouTube? Bienvenidos a Crisis Gamer aquí Days y bienvenidos a un nuevo video. Bienvenidos a un nuevo capítulo de Resident Evil 4. En el capítulo anterior había llegado el toro mayor y nos había tirado contra el closet. Y que habíamos quedado noqueados contra... con Luis. Así que bueno. A ver qué es lo que es. El tipo se escapó. Me dejó solo aquí, el bicho es. A ver qué es lo que hay aquí.
Got something that might interest you.
Okay.
A selection of good things on set.
¿Y dónde podemos comprar de todo ahora? Wow. mucha gente. Con lo que tenemos que matar. Kid. He mejorado la pistola todo lo que tenía a nivel 2.
Así que bueno.
Ah, por cierto, también me compré esta metralleta, pero no sé si usarla ahora. No, no, no. Cayó en el precipicio, LOL. ¡Hostia, que tenía bomba! Sube, sube, sube. Calidad. A ver, Leon, recarga. Por cierto, ya salió el Resident Evil 2 Remake. Y yo aquí con PC pobre. No, una PC gaming para que me la pueda correr. Jugarlo. Ya me la intenté descargar y esa broma no me abría. Un poco más ya faltaba el beta este. Oh, ya. No, dinamita. Ay, pensé que iba a sacar una dinamita. Ay, qué fino. Hola, broma. ¡Qué fino! En una bola de cristal grande parece como si se girase. ¿En qué sentido lo quiere girar? Ahora tengo que crear, hacer un puzzle. Ah, supongo que tengo que hacer como... Ok, no sé qué hice. Pero bueno.
Hay un rumor de un extranjero entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón. Es un hombre.
El toro mayor.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Ya va. LOL, terminamos. Ok, vamos a guardar. Ok, vamos a guardar. Ya, ¿a qué se refiere? Es que nuestra sangre está corriendo en tus venas. O sea, que me estoy convirtiendo en uno de ellos. Oh, ¿se acordáis? Al principio de este video que nos inyectaban algo. Y al parecer creo que no era un sueño. Ok, nos estamos convirtiendo en zombies. Bueno, no zombies, no son zombies.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Y vale, vamos a dejar este video hasta acá. Ok, nos estamos convirtiendo en... en esa plaga. No lo llamaría zombie porque ni siquiera son zombies. No sé cómo llamarlo a ese virus, a esa plaga, no sé. Así que bueno, no olvides suscribirte, darle like, comentar, compartir. Nos vemos en el próximo video. Muchas gracias por ver. Nos vemos en el próximo video. Ustedes son locos. Ciao.